Hey guys, what is going on? And welcome to episode number 31 of our Trapped MC Prison series. Guys, 31 episodes. That is something. We need some volume though. There we go. Let's get some volume going. Guys, 31 episodes is awesome. It's been fun over the past 30 episodes to record and just play the game. Guys, so thank you so much for all the support. I really do appreciate it. Be sure to leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And guys, so today we are just focused on making some cash. We need cash in order to rank up to P4. We are fairly close to P4. I'd say another 6 to 8 hours of mining overall will get us there, and that's going to be spread out throughout the course of a few days probably. Basically, I'm really excited to continue mining and saving up that cash that we need. So today's episode, we're just gonna be mining, making money. I'm a little tired in today's episode. I just woke up from a nap, so I'm not really feeling like commentating too much, but I'm gonna talk about a few topics and then I'll probably just go quiet. That's kind of how it's been going lately, but actually in the past few episodes I've had some good topics to talk about. I just feel like playing the game and just talking when I need to. Hopefully you guys enjoy anyway. I think if I do slash rank cost P4, yeah, we need 6.352 million, and we have 65K. So we're gonna need a little bit more than what we got so far. That's for sure. So we gotta make do with that. Nothing is really changed in between episodes. We're just trying to I'm tr definitely trying to pre-record some videos for you guys before my trip, my 10-day trip that I'm going on. So I just want to make sure that I have videos pre-recorded and uploaded for y'all. One of the things that did happen a few episodes ago is that I did change the location of my mall. I did show you guys the new location. It's Mall 15. I do buy copper. Copper is what I buy, and it's pretty cool. That's been a lot of fun to, just buying copper is a way for me to make money, smelt it up and stuff like that. So it's been cool. It's definitely been cool. But our smelting level is level 19 or 19% rather, which is fun. I think it might be close to 20 actually, to 20%. Why can I not spell smelting? It's actually 20% now. So we're halfway in terms of numerically to 40% for the max smelting percentage. So that's cool. Obviously it's going to be a lot harder to get maxed in the smelting department just because, the first 20 levels are easier to get. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool stuff. I just think, I don't want to like force topics today, but I just kind of want to play the game and record. I'm just trying to think of some topics to talk about, but if I don't have anything to talk about, hopefully you guys just enjoy me playing the game and we're just mining today, just making money on the prison server. That's what we're doing, that's what's happening. And one thing is, I really do appreciate the watch time that you guys have brought to this series. The watch time is huge. It keeps the channel monetized, and I really do appreciate all the watch time support. So thank you guys so much for that. That's just one thing I wanted to mention. Thank you guys so much for that. It's really cool stuff. Just being able to be monetized, and we're up to like $25 a month from my Minecraft videos. So yeah, it's pretty cool stuff. I am very happy with bringing in an extra $25 a month that I wouldn't otherwise have just from recording and uploading just this series. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for the support, and I really do appreciate it. All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Hopefully you enjoyed my mining session. We made some good money. We have a lot of resources here that we're just going to put away. And, yeah, very exciting stuff. Good session there of mining. And with that being said, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Take care and peace.